This bunch of young officers are physically and mentally prepared to face the challenges of the field to ensure safety and security to the citizens. They are the strength of today, hope for tomorrow, and the aspiration of the next generation. We hope that the 16 sub-inspectors of police are passing out from this academy will bring pride to the state by fulfilling the desired objectives of which the police was raised. The 16 sub-inspectors of police are passing out today have completed their training after much hard work. They have acquired required knowledge, expertise, and skill in the subject stack. There is no iota of doubt that the important motto in life should be not just willing but to participate with the best of the commitment. And this academy embodies this spirit.
ଦେଖିଛନ୍ତି ପ୍ୟାରେଡ଼ରେ ଭାଗ ନେଇଥିବା ସମସ୍ତ ପ୍ରତିଯୋଗୀମାନଙ୍କ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ସୃଷ୍ଟି ହୋଇଛି ଅନେକ ଉତ୍ସାହ ଓ ଏବଂ ଉଦ୍ଦୀପନା ଶିକ୍ଷା ସୃଷ୍ଟି ସ୍ଥାନ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ବିଚଳିତ କରିପାରି ନାହିଁ। ପ୍ୟାରେଡ଼ରେ ଭାଗ ନେଇଥିବା ସମସ୍ତ ସଫଳ ପ୍ରତିଯୋଗୀ